morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, Mrs. Stammen.
How are we today?
Good.
So our big celebration.
Today we are celebrating Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. King was the youngest male to win a Nobel Peace Prize at the age of 35.
MLK skipped 2 grades in high school and entered college at age 15.
Over 700 streets in the U.S. are named after Martin Luther King Jr.
Only MLK, George Washington, and Christopher Columbus have national holidays named after them. His nonviolent civil rights led to the passage of civil rights acts and voting acts. His eulogy speech was ranked as the top of the 20th century.
I say to you today, my friends, so even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up to the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, all men are created equal.
I have a dream that there will be no violence with other countries.
I have a dream that men and women will be treated equally.
I have a dream that nonviolence happens in the USA.
During this time, there was a song called We Shall Overcome, and I know some of us know that out in the crowd. Jocelyn's going to sing it, and then we're going to sing it one more time. The rest of us are, okay?
We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe. We shall overcome someday. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe. We shall overcome someday.
I hope everybody has a great day off the moon.